the old fashioned. In a rocks glass, add 1 sugar cube. Soak the cube with 2 dashes of angostura bitters. Add a splash of soda water to help dissolve the cube, and muddle to form a paste. Add 2 ounces of bourbon. Add a large ice cube and stir 18 times. For garnish, peel an orange swath. Fold the swath in half to express the oils and swipe around the rim of the glass. And finish with a cherry. Cheers!